to say, you know what, even though this is my livelihood, I'm going to stop it, regardless of how it affects my salary or my next paycheck. This is what's important when you look at their list of priorities. That is tough, but it also shows their character and their commitment towards wanting to be progressive in this march, in this movement towards justice. Even though I don't have kids of my own, I felt like a proud parent.